starting to harvest the Kuri Kuri Japanese squash. These will be stored over winter. The best way I find of doing it is to check the stalks, looking nicely dried, and I leave a little bit of the stem on. So I'm cutting there and there. So it looks like that, and that'll dry really nicely. Tidy it up a bit. Another one over here. Oh, number two. Nice surprise. So there we go. Yeah. A sharp knife would help. There we go. I'll leave those out in the sun for a little while and then pop them in a dry shed for storage.